Welcome to Global Banking and Finance Awards. Global Banking and Finance is a leading brand name in the world of finance and banking. Their awards were created to recognize companies of all sizes that are prominent in particular areas of expertise and excellence within the global financial community. This time, we're pleased to offer an award to Bupa Global in Hong Kong. We're glad to offer Bupa Global Hong Kong the Global Banking and Finance Award for Best Health Insurance Company, Hong Kong. Neil Kirby, Marketing and Sales Director, was able to come to our London studios to receive the award and later told us more about the company's success story. Neil Kirby, welcome to London, and indeed congratulations on winning the Global Banking and Finance Award.
Thank you. We're really excited to win the award this year as well.
Excellent. Well, let's talk a bit about the work that you do in Hong Kong there. I know, obviously, that Bupa is a leading health insurer around the world, in fact. What initiatives do you think actually have led to your success?
I think Bupa at its core and the purpose and what we look at, it kind of gives us a point of differentiation in the market. So our purpose is very much around living happier, healthier lives for our customers. Also, in terms of the award in particular, was driven out of one of the campaigns that we did in Hong Kong, which I think really resonated with the customers that we're trying to attract.
What would you say was the difference, and how indeed does Bupa differentiate from other insurance companies?
That's a good question. I think for Bupa, one, it's our purpose. Two, all we do is health insurance. So I think it's in our DNA. We're not a multi-line insurer. All we do is health. From a clinical point of view, we have health insurance, but also we own hospitals, dental practices, clinics, aged care. And so therefore, it's always around health, always around customer, and putting customers first.
Let's look at the health insurance landscape in Hong Kong in a bit more detail, if we may. What would you say were some of the current trends in that market right now?
So I think in Hong Kong, it's a very mature market, and with any kind of mature market, we see a lot of competition. So I think for all insurance businesses, it's always a challenge around how you differentiate yourself in Hong Kong. I think Hong Kong is very financial services driven, very international population as well. And certainly for Bupa Global, that's where we see our plans, which provide access to international care, have a very distinct appeal in Hong Kong and supports Bupa from a point of differentiation.
Now, like many other countries, Hong Kong has a pretty good national health service, but obviously there are those who consider private health treatment. Yeah. What would your message be to those who are considering that?
I think for me, it's always down to your life stage and kind of really understanding the needs as a person, or in particular families around what kind of healthcare do you need, what's your medical history as well, how can you best choose a plan that appeals to you and fits your needs more than most. I think between Bupa Global and Bupa Hong Kong, we have about 20 different plans that you can buy. For some people, it's around family care, some people it's around international care. So really be clear on what you're trying to get and speak to the insurance business or a broker in terms of analysing your needs.
So as you mentioned there about needs, everybody has different needs and they should consider what those needs are before
Absolutely.
They go ahead. Yeah. I know that you had quite a big event in Hong Kong recently. It was actually a Hong Kong art show, but a bit more complex than that. And one of the campaigns you actually ran was called Live Your Best Life. Tell us a bit more about that.
I think for me and Bupa, in terms of the plans that we have, it's not just about having insurance. It's about wellness and well-being in terms of you as a person and a family. So Live Your Best Life was a really good campaign about how we summarize what we wanted to achieve as a business in Hong Kong, which is how do we support you through your lives and your different life stages to live your best life. So within our plans, we not only have insurance elements, but we have wellness, we have annual health checks. How can we make sure that you use your plan to live your best life the best you can?
Looking at the global operation of Bupa, tell me a little bit about how Bupa Global actually helps support the health and indeed well-being of your customers and clients.
So if I took the corporate segment, which is a key segment for us, again, we have insurance plans, but on top of that, we have virtual care services deployed globally now, so we can support expats on assignment. We also have assignment checks. So, you know, when expats, particularly in the corporate segment, move, it's with their families as well. So how can we support the entire family on that move, not just from a medical perspective, but in its entirety to make sure that that assignment works well for them? And also digital is a big element for us as well. So how can we make sure for corporate customers in particular that they have access to care 24/7 in their local language, wherever they are as well?
As you mentioned, that can we expand a little bit more? How do you actually go about doing that? Because obviously it's quite complex. If you look at an international situation, different languages and so on, how do you cope with that?
I think it's been very clear on the customers that we have and what their language needs are as well. So people, especially from a medical perspective, like talking in their home language. So we put a lot of time and effort to make sure that we, one, have a good virtual network, but also our clinicians are there in terms of local language and also understanding, in particular in China and Hong Kong, the local healthcare system, so they can guide customers through that experience if they're not domestic.
Would you say there were some notable differences there with China and Hong Kong regarding various treatments?
I wouldn't. I think Hong Kong is a very unique market, different to China. If you look at our key markets, Dubai, Hong Kong, Singapore, there's a lot of similarity between them. So I think people are looking for access to domestic care, but also access for care outside of that small geographic area, particularly for inpatient hospital treatment. So they want the global nature of the plans in case they want to go to the US or outside of that small area.
Now, I know that obviously you've been highly successful, that's why you're here now. What would be your business strategy going forward, would you think?
I think for Bupa, it's always around customer. So customer first and people first. So I think customer comes from a very strong empathy with our customers, driven by a very strong insight. We're a very insight-rich business. So within the business, not only from a market research perspective, but working with brokers, seeing verbatim feedback we get from our customers on a daily basis. So I think that's key. If we do the right thing for the customer, one, they'll be happy, and two, they'll stay with us for the longevity of the life, which is what we're really trying to achieve.
Well, I hope that goes from strength to strength for you. Thank you so much for coming here and talking to us today.
Thank you.